Hello everyone, welcome to the new video. This is Deepak from PatentYogi, and today I'm super excited because we have something from Disney. To most of us, Disney seems to be just an entertainment company, but this is only partly true. At the core of it, at the heart of it, Disney has always been one of the most innovative technology companies. In fact, this innovation culture in Disney was started by Walt Disney himself. He invented and patented the first multi-plane camera, which allowed filmmakers to make feature-length animation movies. At PatentYogi, we have been tracking patents filed by Disney for over 4 years now. We have discovered some very cool patents from Disney that describe how Disney plans to use drones at Disneyland. It is pretty awesome, guys, so let's check it out. The first patent is about drone pixels. I think I need Disneyland here to show how it works. This looks pretty good. Here is a drone with a light. A single such drone will act as a single pixel in the sky. Hundreds of such drones will be released to create floating displays in the sky. Let the show begin. Lights off. If it looks so stunning here, just imagine what the real thing will look like. But Disney Imagineers have more tricks up their sleeves. Projection setup has largely remained same for over 100 years now. Basically, a static projector projects images on a static projection screen for viewing of an audience. Disney plans to change the projection setup in many ways. Let's check that. Lights off. Drones will carry a projection screen above an audience. A projector from the ground will project images on the moving projection screen. This will allow Disney to move the screen to change the viewing experience. For example, the screen may move along with the character. Another patent from Disney discloses a drone that carries a projector along with the projection screens. These projection systems radically expand the palette of aerial display. According to the next patent from Disney's arsenal, Disney is planning to upgrade the art of puppetry. A marionette is a kind of puppet that is controlled via strings. So basically, a puppeteer uses a control bar to control the various movements of the puppets. And Disney now plans to replace the puppeteer with drones. Drones will be tethered to the marionettes via strings. Drones will then control the movements of marionettes. The drones add an extra dimension to the art of puppetry. The marionettes can fly above an audience and also execute complex movements. Disney is using drones in a very unique way. They are creating art using drones, and also they are upgrading some old art forms like the art of puppetry. Now this is very, very cool. However, drones can be very dangerous, especially when used in areas with a lot of humans, especially kids. Something like Disneyland. So Disney has invented an airbag that encapsulates a drone if it malfunctions. The airbag inflates to cover the hard, the sharp and spinning parts of the drone. As a result, any impact of the drone is with the airbag rather than a hard or spinning drone component. The airbag also protects the drone from further damage. So guys, do go to Disneyland when they start using drones in their shows. The shows are going to be awesome and totally safe for the audience. More details about the patents are available in our blog post. You can check that here. And I hope that these patents inspire you to invent some new technology using drones. In case you do so, do feel free to reach out to us and we will help you with the patent process. I love to work with patent holders and inventors. If you want us to feature your patent, please do feel free to reach out to us here. And if we find it interesting for our audience, we will produce a video on your patent. Otherwise, we will definitely give you a shout out on our popular Facebook page and other social media channels. I reply to every single message that I receive. So guys, please feel free to reach out to me in case you need any help with the patent process. Please do like the video, and in the comments below, let us know if you would like to see these shows at Disneyland. Until next time, keep innovating and keep patenting.